they made my son. One of the twins. We was, you know, made the video yesterday, put it up. Oldest son, Papa, old Papa Stopper, one that's really, he take the detailing business stuff serious, which is a good thing. Like, you know, which is a good thing. We talked about it. I told him about the reason why I named it Fathers and Sons, and you know, when he finished school and go to college and get his degrees or whatever, he always can have a business for his kids and stuff. So at least that's the plan or whatever, you know. But he take this stuff serious. He take the YouTube serious. He want to have 1,000 subscribers and all that. And I always tell him it's not about being famous and stuff, you know. Just trying to, you know, tell him the things about it. And yeah, he woke up this morning. He stay on the phone more than me. And he was like, Brandon, man, we got two thumbs down. I start laughing. But the funny thing about it is, I'm glad that somebody did thumbs down. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, it's to teach a lesson. It's always a lesson learned and everything. And that was the perfect opportunity for me to tell him. Like, man, son, everybody not gonna like you, bro. Like, you know, everybody, like, they don't have to. You shouldn't want everybody to like you, you know, or whatever. But he's like, but they dumbed down Mason. I was like, they ain't dumbed down Mason. They just dumbed. They probably didn't even watch the video, man. They just seen it and hit, you know, they probably expected something else or something out of it, man. So don't take everything personal, man. Just videos, man. I say, you know, but I just had to let them know, man. Don't worry about that stuff. Because I really don't pay attention to that. You know, it's funny, but I'm glad, you know, that was a perfect opportunity for me to tell him that. Like, you know, he think everybody's supposed to like everything that you do, and that's not the case. That's not in the real world. Like, you know, I don't expect nobody to agree with everything I do. I expect people to agree with, I can't say agree, but, you know, to acknowledge, be like, okay, yeah, he's saying, you know, what he's saying is true majority of the time. But, man, I'm telling you, man, you can't please everybody, man. I told him, like my mom told me, you can't please everybody, son. Yeah, people gonna talk about you. Yeah, they talk about Jesus, gonna make you think they ain't gonna talk about you. You know, so, that was just a lesson, man. Lesson learned. You know, we chopped it up. You know, told him, man, I'll let you make a video when I get out from work or whatever. But you ain't finna be mad at nobody. Like, you know, for what, man? We bred different, man. We bred to go get this bread. You know, it ain't. And I don't expect everybody to agree with me. Not at all. Man, I appreciate that, you know, for whoever did it or whatever. Thumbs down this one too, so I can give him another lesson. Because everybody not gonna like you. You can't please everybody, you know. But yeah, man, you know, I did a maintenance detail. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna call it maintenance detail, because I did this truck a couple of times, and every time I do it, he wants something else, which is cool. So, I mean, you know, that's what we're here for. To get it and come back with it. Believe that. But, yeah, man. Out of that, man. Return customers are the best customers.
Yeah.